Ghanaian producer and reggae dancehall musician, Shadowale, born Charles Nhamamensa Jr. has revealed that he will soon release a song about fake prophets in the country. Shadowale, who condemned doomsday prophets, said he does not understand why prophets do not see anything positive and good prophecies but claim to see only issues concerning death and calamities. In an interview with Moro Ayudu on Class FM's Executive Breakfast Show on Monday, February 12, Shada said he does not believe in fake prophecies and will not give attention to charlatans who give death prophecies about him. Asked if he intends to sing about the rate of doomsday prophecies against celebrities, he responded in the affirmative, adding that one, I will do it. His comments come in the wake of a supposed prophecy about him. Advertisement. A Ghanaian pastor identified as Prophet Ajay Fredu Ajiman predicted the death of Shadowale, urging Ghanaians to pray for the singer as he sees another national mourning and a tragic end of the popular singer. Prophet Cosmos Walker Afrin wrote on his Facebook page, Ghana should pray, I see a national mourning again, the whole nation was in tears, and this time is Ghanaian singer Shadowale, and it is very close death. Thus saith the Lord. However, Shada has said that he will burn the church of any pastor who has made any negative declarations if he is still alive by December 2018. I will come to your station, Class FM, by December before I burn those churches. Mark this, I'm not joking about this. It's a threat about my life, and the country does not care and the police doesn't want to look for him, Prophet. When I shot a gun in my house, the police came for me. They invited me, who reported me? I don't know. How can somebody give me a threat if I'm a national asset to the nation? Advertisement. That is what the Bible says about 10 times. Fake prophets and fake prophecies. When you believe in them, you will die with them. I don't believe in prophets and I don't believe in juju. I believe in God, I don't trust in any man, he added. He however indicated that his comments against pastors are not directed at renowned men of God in the country who are doing God's work judiciously. He indicated that he fears God and respects real pastors such as Archbishop Nicholas Duncan Williams, Pastor Mensah Otibol and Reverend Ouyu Sibimpa, among others.